Whose are we down in the from under here? Check. Hey, hey, whoa, hey, yo, 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 hey. Differences. We're so glad to be here at Emo Night, a place where, you know, like, you go out to party and it's totally okay if you hear a sad song and cry, and that's super cool. So we're gonna hopefully make somebody cry tonight. I don't know. Probably it's gonna just be by myself, but hope you guys, oh yeah, you too. Dev, you, I'll cry with you. We have tissues in that. Hope you guys enjoy our set. Thank you guys.
Woo!
spread across Southern California. So, oh, thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Seriously. Thank you. You guys too. How's everybody feeling? So we're a band that likes to sing about topics that are kind of, important. Released our EP. Deaf Perceptions, which is out in the back. We have merchandise. And please check out all of the bands that play tonight. They have merch. Or just come say hi to everybody. Please support everybody here. Even though we know you're having a good time, so we still thank you guys so much. We released this music video for this song called Rescape, which talks about sexual assault. And it's tough to come out and have a good time, and yet you still have to be something here. It's not like you're being preached to, but it's serious. Like, it's something we have to look after. All the women in the crowd, something about that, like, you women are beautiful. And us men, we have to do something to take care of these women, even if you don't know them. That is another human being. It's something that we are very tired and sick of. And so you can sit there, you can scoff at it like, oh, I came to have a good time. That's totally fine. But for anybody, woman, man, doesn't matter. If you have been assaulted, we don't have all the answers, but we are here for you. And we love you all so very much. Thank you guys. Okay, we hope you guys are having fun up there. Let me hear some noise if it's lit. Sorry, that's, I thought I made a big light of something like that and just go into jokes, but I just want to make sure you guys are still here with us. This band, we're around for, we're new-ish, I guess, kind of. But one thing we just want to spread to you guys tonight, we just hope you guys understand the power and impact you guys have on your community in a place like this. Even though it's just like one of you guys, we hope you guys recognize the power and strength that every single one of you hold. We hope you go out and spread that. Yeah, there you go. We hope you guys go out there and spread that. This isn't of all you guys. Thank you so much. Okay, this one's a little had trouble finding himself, and he put himself back together, and he would just break down again because he didn't know what he was doing. I don't know. This song's about me, and I was really sad. What is that song? Check out all the band's merchandise. Get it for all the bands that play, guys. This is really cool. Alright, what are we feeling? Okay, this is off the EP release. If you like any of this music, please We have a website just in case you like, oh, I'm buying nothing but drinks tonight. That's cool too. We have a website, differencesca.com. You don't remember it, you should remember it. I don't know why, but you just should. We're a simple name, Differences. Just look that up on Facebook or Instagram or something. We send news. No, we don't. This is for all my people. We love you guys. We really hope you have a good night. Thank you guys so much.